The invasive growth in this area has made it difficult to make much progress. Dig teams continue to get caught in the ancient, sticky webbing. There is no doubt in my mind that the devices above are extended to the configuration of this alien machine. Based on my observations of the alien script, it could be a sort of amplifier made to boost the signal or power source when properly aligned.
Looks like it opened another activation terminal. We're getting closer to fixing this machine, Carver.
You've successfully turned the city into a giant pretzel. Now what?
If Serrano's right, I should be able to return to the first activation point to enter the final setting.
What happens then?
Hey, I work on spaceships,
not alien machines, right? This isn't the way, Isaac. There is a future for you, for all of us.
Leave me alone, Danik.
You can see them again, Isaac. Everyone you've lost along the way. It's a future with no regrets.
I have no regrets, Danik. One way or another, this will all be over soon.
Isaac!
Thank you.
Machine. My reinforcements have arrived with a big surprise.
Front! Whoa!
temples, statues, three markings. What's the final step? Control center for the Codex. We've done everything else Serrano said to do. I'm heading in.
Well, I've gone and busted my knee open. I suppose the Codex is in Mahad's hands by now, and this place is about to be buried, like everywhere else. I remember telling my college professor I wanted to study xenoarchaeology. He laughed right in my face.
There's nothing to study, he said.
It's all dead space. No alien life exists out in the universe. In a way, I guess he was right. There is no life beyond our system. Only a trail of extinction wrought by the moon. And now, it's right on our doorstep. Well, above us lies the means of turning off the machine, but also the means to complete it. Turning it off changes our speed to save us. Thank you.
Don't listen to him.
Give me the codex and you can have her back.
No! Isaac, you know what's at stake.
Okay, everybody calm down, okay? Danik, give me the codex or I will kill her!
No!
Isaac, what are you doing? You got a second chance.
If he turns off the machine, we're all dead. Her? Us? Everyone.
Don't let it all go dark, Isaac. There's more than one kind of right.
No!
Get out of here. Go back to Earth space. Tell them what we found. I'm staying.
That's all I got left.
You can't stop it, Carver. Not without me. I'm the marker killer, remember?
Isaac.
I turned my back on the world because I was afraid of what needed to be done. Ellie, I'm not afraid anymore.
There's a shuttle over there. I want you to take it and head for home.
Don't come back for me. We both know I'm not going home. Go!
Shit! Damn, this whole thing's coming apart behind us!
We'll have to make some up. Look, there's markers floating all around me. I can use this TK charging plate and throw them as weapons.
Isaac? Isaac, are you there? Carver? Isaac? You're gone, aren't you? The Mark Sigma has gone too. Isaac, you did it. You really did.
Earth space coordinates confirmed. Shock drive enabled. Standing by.